Hi all, welcome to the Data Mock. This is a guesstimate and today's question is, how many checks does a bank process in a day? First of all, let us discuss our strategy. We are going to take the whole population of the city, divide it into certain groups, then take into consideration only those groups that affect the checks, the number of checks. Then we take the number of total branches of banks present in the whole city, and then we find out how many checks does every branch on an average process in a day. Let's dive into the answer. So first of all, let us assume the city population is 20 million. Okay guys, so the city population is 20 million. Then the population is distributed accordingly. The first section is the corporates, then the second section is the medium and small businesses, then students that use checks to pay their fees, and then there is the other section of the population. These are in given ratios as per 30%, 20%, 20% and 30% respectively. So their population becomes, the corporates becomes 6 million, the business become 4 million, students become 4 million and other become 6 million. So now let us only consider those that use checks on a regular basis and hugely affect the transaction of checks. So these are only in corporates, the people dependent on corporates, the people working in businesses, small medium businesses, and the students, as I mentioned, for paying their fees. Only the 10% of the whole corporate section is paid by checks. So the 10% of 6 million that we found, the corporate section is 6 million in population, only the 10% of this population uses checks, which becomes 0.6 million and that too per month. Then among the 4 million people that are involved in small and medium businesses, only 2.5% use checks, that too in bigger tenders and as such. So this 2.5% of 4 million becomes 0.1 million per month. Then there are students. From the 4 million students, almost 40% of the students pay their fees by checks. So 40% of these 4 million students become 1.6 million per, but they pay fees for 1 year. So their fees becomes 1.6 million per year, 1.6 million checks per year. Therefore, the total number of checks per year we will calculate now, which will be 0.6 million, that is from the corporates into 12 months. Then 0.1 million, which is from the small and medium businesses into 12 months, and 1.6 million into 1 month, into 1 year, because this is already in year. So we get 0.6 into 12, 7.2, 0.1 into 12, 1.2, and then 1.6 into 1.6, which will sum up to be 10 million checks per year. So you see guys, we have arrived at a number for 1 year. Now let us convert this into per day. But remember, this is not for one bank or one branch, this is for the whole city, the number of checks being used per day. Let us divide 10 million by the 12 months and 30 days in every month, so that we get 30k checks per day. Now let us assume there are 50 top banks in the city and they on an average have 10 branches spread all over the city. That gives us 150 bank branches all over the city. Now to find out on an average how many checks every branch processes, then we have to find out 30k divided by 150 branches. That will give us 200. So in summary, a bank per day processes 200 checks. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe.